Rusta. Like I'm live, boy, I'm live. Here we go. Champion, Russ. Three ghost peppers, four habaneros, four serranos.
How is it? Are you going to yelp it?
He's not going to talk to you.
Don't make him talk to you.
Don't make him talk. Just handle your business, Rusty. Just handle it, boy.
Who could down big man?
Russ, boy, that's big Rusty. That's big Rusty. Who do you think this was? Big Rusta.
Something.
Yeah, he is.
He is.
No,
but I see the thing is.
He's going
is.
2 years on
heavy metal.
He's metaled out, boy.
Shit. He's like, no, I'm like, woo-wee. Let's kick over here.
Amazing. He's actually doing it.
Yeah.
Look at that smoke coming out of his mouth.
Yeah.
That's just because the joke was hot.
Boy, you're going to town on it. Get it, Russ.
Come on, boy. I won't be dead. Come on, Rusta. There you go, boy. All
right.
You almost there.
No.
You almost there, boy. You almost there, baby.
Got to at least give him a few celebration beers.
Come on, boy.
Oh my God, he's going to do
this. Sweet in the
pot, Russ.
Go to
town on that, boy. It's a sweet, boy.
Sweet in the pot.
Really?
Woo! You see that smoke?
Smoke,
you
boy.
You see smoke? Yeah, I'm just going to have a sweet pot. You got
Russ
it.
Is going to work, boy.
Woo-wee!
He ain't sweating yet. He ain't sweating yet. Come on, Rustus.
You got it. Keep going.
You got I'll it, boy. Up.
Keep the momentum going.
Yo, he's shaking, bro.
You say you want to do it.
Take a bite like that cheese or something.
Woo!
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Come on, Rusta.
Workout.
How many minutes am I?
Yeah. How many minutes?
Dude, you
about 3 minutes. You got 3 minutes, right?
How many minutes?
You got plenty of time, boy.
No.
3:40.
Jump back.
Yeah, 12 minutes, yeah.
There you go.
Look at the workers came one.
You got 12 minutes, boy. Come on, Russ.
It's the first time someone eat 6 pounds of food and lose 8.
He's starting to sweat. Come on, boy.
You're dragging.
Dragging. You're going to do it.
Oh wait, yeah.
Come on.
He's blowing smoke.
You're gonna do it, boy.
There you go.
Russ, boy, the man.
After this, it's all veggies, man.
It's all veggies, Russ.
There's veggies, though.
Yeah, but he's still gotta finish that what's on the plate.
Yeah. That's just, just swallow.
He's wearing it to a spicy, bro.
Nice, boy. Uh-oh, we went water.
Uh-oh.
A little bit. First sip of water. 5 minutes. 5 minutes. Counter press. There you go. There you go. There you go.
Yeah.
Get it fast.
Got it.
Oh, there you go.
That's the good
that
stuff.
Right there is exactly what you needed.
More chat there. There you go.
That'll help.
Turn it down.
All right.
Oh, half time. Five thirty. What?
Whee! Hey, can you do it?
You can do it. Rock it out, boy.
You got this, dude.
We got that, Rusty.
Come Wasn't on, there boy. A 12-year-old kid to do it?
You're almost in the Hall of Fame, bro.
Boy, snot the nose up and go to town, boy.
Pain's temporary, but your name on the wall, that's forever. Or until, you know, this place doesn't wind up.
Russ, boy, the legend. You gonna do it, boy. Come on, Rusty. Legendary. Legendary Russ, boy. Russ the legend.
It's turning into...
This is what's killer right here. No tortilla protecting it.
No tortilla, boy, attack that ball.
Just swallow, hands, no chewing, hands, man. Hands, swallow hands that team, shit.
Hand team.
Hand team.
Hand team. There you go. Just turn it into Indian
just swallow it. Don't chew it, ref.
Yeah, you got it. You got it. Hey, if you need a washer, get out. <Uh-oh. laughs>
Maybe eat it with that other pepper.
And if you put that in one and just hold it in your mouth and kind of let it marinate, it'll absorb it into your mouth. Not this shit.
Get it.
Get some of those beans to wash you down. Mix the beans in there, Russ.
I hope you close it off, though. That would be really helpful.
I'm gonna get paramedic
on. 8 minutes, Russ. 8 minutes.
Oh, fuck. Some of the guac and stuff.
I didn't see anything about chips being alive.
Got the spoon action going.
What if you got a cup? If you put that in a cup and pour some water.
Is that stuff spicy? Those little cups that he has? Those aren't spicy, right?
No.
Those? Yeah.
I don't think so.
So why do you mix it up in there?
Mix the beans in, Russ. Mix the beans in the
mix
rice.
The non-spicy. Mix the non-spicy rice. Stuff up in there.
That's not spicy. If you're walking spicy.
There you go. There you go.
It's all in your mind.
You're good now. Dig in there, man. Dig in there.
Kind
of
lucky that
been rotated.
There you go.
Oh, shit, I'm getting busy.
Get in there. Was that the mistake?
No, there's one strategy that the winner used that I'm not going to know.
Well, he's...
holy shit.
Pour it in water and drink it?
You tell us the strategy afterwards?
Yeah, of course.
You did pretty good.
You did good.
That was just a choke. That wasn't an Earl, that was a choke. Just a choke, Rusty.
The strategy was...
There you go.
The person that did it was actually a golden retriever.
There you go, come on, Rusty.
You gotta have that taste buds. Oh.
So the guys that beat it, there were 7 guys, Cal Rugby.
Yeah.
Bag's the idea.
Yeah. My iPad's
the case, huh? Who's sitting right there? the guy, there's four of them taking it, three watching. This guy on the far right throws up. The guy, the second one up on the left, looks at him, throws up. The guy who's sitting where you're sitting, like a minute later, just throws up. And this guy just turns to the side and just keeps on chowing
up.
And
that guy,
oh, is that how he finished?
Yeah, he got a mouthful at the last second. And I said, if you swallow it without throwing up, it's your first thing.
Wow. How much time? 5 minutes, right?
He's got capacity.
5 minutes.
You have 5 minutes left.
And that guy finished the prep soon.
Fuck.
Alright.
He didn't spit
that
out.
Mow that down.
No fucking capacity.
Mow that shit down and then go back to that.
No shame. No shame in good effort, Russ.
No, there's shame in good
effort.
You got this.
5 minutes is solid time.
Clear that plate. Fuck that plate. Clear that plate.
Fuck every fucking passes, bro.
Got 4 minutes.
My nose is running just from what I ate.
Yeah.
Look into the camera. Let me get a good shot here.
Hey, okay, you got 4 minutes left now.
Get it? You gotta go on that side. Other ones. This shit's hella spicy, dude. Go to the other side first.
Take another. Rub your stomach and eat.
4 minutes, bro.
There you go.
I can't even fit any more in there.
Here.
Tapping out? Tapping out, Russ?
Come on.
$100. We'll add to the pot.
Please. Not over till it's over, man.
You're going to feel like shit if you finish. You're going to feel like shit if you don't. So why don't you finish?
Yeah.
You're not going to feel better.
So they want to do it.
Go for it.
Do a hundred on the bill there.
I know.
Don't throw up on my $100.
Throw in the towel, Russ. Some heavy metal. Let it all time out at least. Come on. Get back in there.
You look comfortable. It's like just Sunday morning for you right now. Why are you still using utensils?
Is that pepper hot?
It is a little spicy.
What does that even mean?
What does that mean after you eat three ghost
peppers? Two.
There it is.
Six.
Yeah.
Hey, use the bag, bro.
Oh, shit. He's got a set of good friends.
You got good.
We love you, bro.
We love you. Rasta, boy.
Oh, see you later.
Hold it in.
Hold it. We'll wash it down with some beer, man.
Nothing down, boy. You ain't washing nothing down, boy.
He has to wear that shirt around and shit off. So.
Hey, we should work corporate. You know, you should need to get some burrow ties. You know, because he's got to wear a tie in office.
Hey, don't feel bad. I couldn't fit in mine either.
He needs some fresh air.
Hey, we're so close, bro.
It's good.
Dude, I'm not close to most people. Dude, most people at least finish the burrito.
Get out your ass.
Welcome to Donkey Burrito. Welcome to Donkey Burrito.